Hi guys, now in this problem, a ball is thrown with an initial velocity of u is equal to 10 i cap plus 15 j cap meter per second. When it reaches the top.